About the identity of the missing museum janitor. He turned out to be 45-year-old Reed McCoy. Just to remind you, the other night, a security camera at the town's Art and History Museum recorded a paranormal occurrence.
Oh, it's freezing cold. I think I'm in a pit. I must get out quickly and find someplace warm. Oh, it's warmer in this cape. Hold on a second. The forest is in bloom and smells so nice, but everything's covered in snow. That's strange. Excellent. I won't get stuck in the snow now. Oh no. What was that? A wolf? Marin's hut at last. Marin, are you home? Strange. Nobody's here. I wonder what's in this window. Such a huge pumpkin. It looks like someone is living here.
Welcome to Nami Anna's Pumpkin, the best shop in the area. How can I help you?
Hi, I'm looking for an old man by the name of Marin.
Of course I know Marin. You're a little bit late, though. He went into the mountains with his squad.
But he was supposed to wait for me.
I heard that something happened in the frozen mountains. It seems it's connected with our sudden fall in temperature. Winter at the end of summer? Whoever heard of such a thing? That's why he had to leave. To figure out the source of this cataclysm. But Marin forgot something here when he left. You can take it since you're meeting him anyway.
Of course, thank you. By the way, what do you sell?
Everything! Do you want to buy something? Look at what I have!
Thank you.